worship is teaching cures, and that was the